With the 12th pick in the 2018 NFL Draft, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers select Vita Vea, defensive tackle, Washington.
Oh, I'm gonna give this a solid A.
Solid A.
This is the first time, and shoot, man, I can't remember since Gerald McCoy's been in Tampa. He's actually gonna have a playmate. He's gonna have someone in the playpen that can.